Emmerdale, Harriet Finch rumbles Laurel Thomas' secret as she confronts her about her affair with Bob Hope. Harriet Finch rumbled Laurel Thomas' secret on Friday's Emmerdale as she confronted her about her affair with Bob Hope after attending a party hosted by his wife Brenda Hope. Only recently on Emmerdale, Laurel Thomas left soap watchers stunned after it was revealed that she had slept with Bob Hope despite him being married to close friend Brenda Hope. The former vicar's wife, who was married to the late Ashley Thomas, has been left racked with guilt over their night passion, but also left with conflicting feelings for her close friend. And on Friday's episode, Laurel decided to play back some videos left by her deceased husband, which he recorded before he tragically died of dementia, with her father-in-law Sandy Thomas and Harriet Finch. In one of the short clips, he spoke about Laurel moving on with someone else and some tips for the new potential partner. But it wasn't long until Laurel was left red-faced and racked with guilt as she quickly switched it off. While later on, Laurel